Dear parents and children, today JJ sir will teach you how to make non-veg fried rice. So here I am using the vegetables, onion, capsicum, carrots, ginger, French beans. Here I am using a lot of exotic dry fruits and dried berries. So here I am using egg omelette and sausage fry, and I'll be using basmati rice. So first of all, we will fry our onions, okay, and capsicum. So we have to fry, so you see, so you can cut the onions and capsicum and fry it in the gas stove. So I'm sure you like the color. So let it get bit brownish, then we'll add the other vegetables. Always use a high flame so that it will be fast and it will be tasty. And the vegetables will be semi-cooked, not totally cooked. So that gives a different taste when you bite it. We'll add the gingers also. So give it a stir. So generally JJ sir is known for biology, but today you will know another side of JJ sir. So let us cook some fried rice. So as we see, the onions are half done, so we can add our rest vegetables, the carrots, the beans, whatever vegetables, proper vegetables you have, and give it a stir. The more vegetables you have, the more colors you have, the looks are also different. So we'll give it some time to cook. So now you can see, as the vegetables are half cooked, so now I will put in the fried eggs, some sausage, and your coriander leaves. The sausages, I have pre-fried them with some sauce. So whichever sauce you want, you can put, and give it a stir. So now we will add the salt. So you can add salt according to taste. So it is up to you. And add some black pepper. So I am using catch black pepper. So you can use some black pepper for taste. And again give it a stir. See, what is the biggest plus point of fried rice? That the cooking time is very less and the enjoying time is very more. So you can enjoy the food for a long time. So this is how we stir it, if you are seeing. So I hope you like the color. So we'll just give it some time to rest. We will remove the rice. Okay, I have two plates so that we can easily put it in the pan. I am using Fortune very long grain basmati rice for this. So it will help us to mix it fast. So now I think we are done with the vegetables. I am sure we are able to see each and everything we have taken. The eggs, the vegetables, the carrots, the capsicums, the beans and the sausages. So now we will put our rice. So what we will do, we will make a well in the center for the rice and we will put the rice in the well. Okay, and then we'll cover with some more rice. I think you are seeing this is very easily visible. So now we will give it a stir. So always stir from below so that the rice or the vegetables don't stick down. So now give it a good mix. So that every spoon will have rice, every spoon will have vegetables, every spoon will have your meat, and every spoon will have egg. So now I have mixed it for once. And now at the end, I will try to garnish with some sweetened fruits. So here we have cherries, we have mango, we have strawberry, we have blackberries, we have your raspberries. Okay, so now I'll sprinkle them in the, so just put them up like this. So there is no limit to things which you can add. You can add whatever you want. Okay, so that is why this is a unique concept of fried rice. Whatever you want, you can put. And now, give it a stir. Now you see, you have to mix it properly. Otherwise, there will be places where you will find a lot of rice and no components. So we should give it a proper mix. Mix it properly so that rice, vegetables, meat, fruits, everything come to each and every part of the spoon. So now what I will do, I will press it. I have mixed it properly. I will press it and I will cover it and simmer it. So I'll give it some time to steam properly so that the aroma, the taste, the sweetness, the sourness, the saltness and the egginess and the meatiness comes to each and every part of the rice. So we will cover it and put it in sim for some time. So now after giving it some time to rest, this is how the pulao will look like. I hope you enjoy this look. And now you see, I am taking out a piece. And you see, rice, vegetables, chicken, egg, everything in it. So this is how, my dear children, you can make and eat fried rice. Very tasty, very easy to make. So, JJ's Science out.